Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. So as you can see, we are on our way to the mission where the Cascade Falls is located. My brother and Don's sister-in-law decided to have like a short road trip and they asked me if they wanna join in. So I would be like, sure, I can be your third wheel today. Sorry. I was amazed by the scenery, guys. Like, actually not just me. It's my brother and sister, and we were like, wow, like we can live in this place but not for a long time because it's so quiet, we might get bored in here. So we were like, yeah, if we could have like a vacation house, that would be awesome, right? Char, as if mayaman wish ko lang. But who knows, guys, who knows, right? You'll never know what the future holds, so just keep on dreaming, right? My husband Gerald wasn't able to join us on this road trip because he worked that day and it was an unplanned road trip. My reason for joining them is for me to see how my body will respond into this outdoor activity. My physiotherapist always encouraged me to do as much as I can, like push myself to the limit, so we kind of have an idea of like where am I really at in this point of rehabilitation process, like healing process. We're almost there, guys, almost there. So just hold on tight, keep on watching and enjoy the video.
Hello. Good luck to my soul. Start pa lang. Hangak na. Apart! Help! Hala kasi si Bella kag si Edward re. Entrance pa lang ba, grabe. Abi ko layo gid sa ba? I can see the falls. Maintain social distancing.
Oh,
Oh, wow. Whew. Oh my god, it's scary.
Pretty cool. Love the place. It's kind of slippery right now because it's quite raining, but it's pretty good. I like it. All right. So we're here at Cascade Falls Mission. All right, see you guys later. Bye. This is on the top of the falls. Water goes down there from top of the mountain, right above there, by the glacier. I think there's a lot of ice still up the mountain. That's why the water is so fast. You go swimming. Here you go. It's about like a 5-minute hike from the front of the falls, so man, you're gonna get here. Water's still so kind of muggy because it's been raining, he said, for the past few days. But other than that, it's really nice in here.
Wait lang sa.
So, this is the falls. We're in Mission. Cascade Falls. So an hour and a half drive from Vancouver. Worth a drive. Pretty good. It's a gem, you guys should be here. It's a must. Like it. Love it. So there's a suspension bridge like Capilano. This is a shorter one, but you know, still pretty good. Yeah. All right, see you guys. Hi. Why are you guys scared? All right.